Power president.
The nation's foreign government gave, while she was Secretary of State, which remains
be out with the old guard, bringing new government employees. Because it's old guard, these old government leaders, they're corrupt.
I don't think it goes far enough.
They know Hillary's committed perjury and the email scandals, yet the Justice Department and this cronyism refuse to prosecute her. And yet they're prosecuting the average Joe, and yet the same people, Lawrence Lerner of the IRS, purposely singling out conservative groups for politics. That's what if you elect Hillary Clinton, that's what you're going to get. Do you want that in government? Because if you do, you're a fool, because they'll be coming for you next. Just watch.